This film shows the preparation, transport, delivery, and emplacement of this atom in typical parachute missions by swimmers. The flotation bag has ample buoyancy to keep the atom afloat while the jumper gets out of his parachute and puts his scuba gear into operation. UDT and SEAL team members jump from several Navy aircraft to evaluate their suitability as carriers for SATAM jumpers.
Check out my other videos and subscribe, and let me know what you think of this video.